Okay, today a church in Chester is getting its steeple back. The spire at Chester Congregational Baptist was removed in July for repairs. The new steeple was supposed to go up yesterday. It had to be delayed because of the stormy weather.